We are here today voting on a bill that deals with mortgage recording tax. And mortgage recording tax will raise the fees on what will it cost in that county to actually do work around mortgages and do sales around home ownership. And as we talk about home ownership and the living conditions of the people of the state of New York, we should not forget that we only have a very short amount of time before the rent regulations in the state expire. And particularly for New York City, it's going to mean literally millions of people who are out of work out of homes. And being out of homes means that people will lose their jobs, people will not be doing well in school, it will have impacts on people's health. That in fact, we are talking about a cataclysmic event for not just the city of New York, but the state of New York, if in fact we allow the rent regulations not to expire on June 15th. And so I'm calling on Senator Skelos to bring a bill that actually strengthens the rent laws in the state of New York to the floor immediately so that we have a vote on it so that we can in fact make sure that homeowners and renters alike can afford to live in their homes in this great state. Thank you, Mr. President.